Yeah.
Your baby in the sleep.
Look, I'm just bring these. I'm gonna bring these over here. Nah, you gonna put them on the trunk. I know you.
That's all you got them.
I got a D and I got some in the trunk, but that's all I got.
Why don't you speak something that with my other kids?
Look, they ain't got nothing to do with me.
I'm gonna have to. They daddy didn't get them nothing.
Look, they ain't got nothing to do with me. I'm doing for mine. All the,
so you ain't bring nothing for them?
Hell no. All the 7 other kids you got ain't nothing. One in them mine. All the other ones, they got nothing to do
you
with
know,
me.
No, don't be like that. It's Christmas like that. Time. They daddy damn. Didn't get
look,
them nothing.
I don't give a damn. It was Halloween. I don't care if Christmas, Halloween, no Valentine. Too. Look, I brought my child hers.
Well, I'm going to have to share it with them. They're going to have to
no,
spread
you
it out.
No, you ain't. No, you ain't. Oh, you ain't got to do nothing. What you need to do, you need to call them niggas and tell them they need to go get them kids some stuff.
What? They ain't answering the phone. They ain't well, getting that for Christmas.
They ain't
getting that last year of the year for
later. They ain't got nothing to do with me. My child going to enjoy her. She going to enjoy all her. You ain't sharing nothing over him.
You know, you wrong.
I ain't
and then you
wrong.
Know my kids ain't getting nothing.
Look, they ain't got nothing to do with me. I'm not their daddy.
The kindness of your heart, you still could have got them something.
No, I ain't that damn kind. My heart ain't that damn kind. I'm just saying, my kid, I did what I'm
doing
for mine.
I don't know how I get caught up with the wrong man. I don't understand how I keep getting caught up with the wrong man.
So you want to say I'm the wrong because I bought my kid something they ain't by their day or nothing.
Well, you at least could have got my kid something, even though you brought
look,
your child something.
That is
something.
Not
I appreciate
my responsibility.
That.
So you say I'm wrong because I brought my child something they bring all of them nothing.
I wouldn't be like that. I buy for all your children.
Well, you know what? You go buy for the rest of them then. What's wrong with that?
You know what?
Ain't no folks signing up. Ain't they signing people to get free key all stuff?
I went at the last minute.
Wait, look, you gotta do something. You gotta do something. Cause
then
they
you
right
need
here.
To get
along. Get along from who?
Me, you. I'm gonna treat them alone.
Man, bro, look, what it's your fault. You should lay it with them dudes, man. You screw up gold with me, but the rest, you got number dirt out of the rest of them.
Yeah, they played me.
Get,
they played me just like you did.
I ain't, don't try to bring that up.
They played me. You did the same stuff they did. Don't act like you better
fact,
than that. You did
fact,
the same
you
stuff.
You know what? You right. Matter of fact, I'm just take this stuff back to the house. When she come over there.
What you mean? Gonna take it back to the house?
I ain't got time. You ain't not for to separate none of these presents and try to scare them out all them kids in the
world. So what's she supposed to open for Christmas then if you take
it? She come to my house and open them up.
No, we all do Christmas together. No, we ain't doing that.
What you got going on?
What you can do, you can bring the rest of the gifts in the house and then we just open up all together for Christmas.
No, hell, that ain't. Them kids are not
playing. You can come over here and open up too.
These kids are not playing with my child's stuff.
You
and
know,
that's it.
Don't mean no,
that's it. I don't care. You can say what you want to say. You call what you want to call me. At the end of the damn day, I did what I supposed to do. I went and got my kids. Just they, my daughter, her stuff. All the other nap head kids.
Wait, don't talk about my kids like that. Don't talk about my kids.
Kid bad. Hey, you know I don't like them in a damn way. Last time I was over, they smoked my blunt.
No, that was a little boy next door that was over here spending the night.
Look, like I said, I'm gonna take this stuff back. And
so what you come over here for then?
I came
over
and break, but I didn't know you gonna be on deck. Won't want to get mad at me because they ain't do their job. You fussing at them?
I'm not mad
is
at you.
You fussing
I
at
just
them?
Say, can you help?
Is you fussing at them?
They blocked me.
Look, hey, I'm sorry. I hate it when like that.
Family ain't even get nothing.
I don't care about none of that. Like I said, I got my child her stuff.
Just taking stuff home.
I am, and she come to my house and open on Christmas Day.
No, she ain't coming over Christmas Day.
Well, now I can't see all
nope.
cut. Bro, what kind of junk
nope,
this is, bro?
Nope.
What kind of junk this
well,
is, bro?
Well, she ain't coming up. Well, you better go and bring the gifts in the house. Like I said, you can come up here and watch her open them if you can do.
Bro, this don't make no damn sense, bro. You right. Don't worry about it. Don't even worry about it. You good. We good. Right. We good. I'm going to let you go ahead.
Okay, then that's
y'all
fine.
Enjoy y'all Christmas time. It's still going to be at my house. And she want to come
so
over there and
get
it. And she want to come over there and get it. If you don't want to come over there and get it, oh, well.
All
it's
right.
okay.
That's fine. All right.
It's okay.
All right, then. And I'm going to let you the same way. And I'm going to tell everybody you ain't getting that neither. I'm going to let everybody know you ain't getting that.
All right, let me stop the recording, though. Cause make when you try to go and put me on child support,
recording.
I'll make sure these folks hear this.
You know what?
I'll make this folks hear me.
You
hear this.
You came over here to start. That's what you did. You came over here to start.
I already know what you want. So when we go at the child support court, and you trying to put me back on there,
right.
How you trying to do
that's
it? I got evidence.
All right,
I get away
fine.
From my car.
All right.